So this is what it looks like. To make the elephant footprints, I obviously have to clean up her feet really good, and then I use an old bee bag to put the paint on, right? And I have a piece of rubber under the canvas, that way she doesn't puncture through the canvas. We had to learn that the hard way, you guys. I absolutely am obsessed with how adorable these footprints are. I honestly am so happy that you guys appreciate them too, because I really wish that I could keep every last one of them. And what you guys don't see is in between each canvas, she gets a little treat. Oh, look at, she's all done. Let's rinse off that foot and see the finished product. Here it comes. Oh yeah. Oh, they're so cute. I love them. So this is what they look like when they're done. I love how each one is individual and unique. And then we go for a walk and itch on some trees and enjoy life. That's right.